Now, ladies and gentlemen, will you please rise? Gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor America with a flag of our national anthem.
Thank you.
Called on that defender, Ogo, his first personal foul, team first.
Thank you.
Hassan Kirby, court 3.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
comes on Brian Kapinke, his first tee set.
Fight the ball.
Big James.
Thank you.
Fouls on Brian Gatinke, his second personal foul. Okay, shooting two. HCC Hulk Athletics is proud to introduce our volleyball team and head coach Sierra Hill and recognize their community service efforts in supporting breast cancer awareness. On October 23rd, the Hawks hosted a fundraising event during the home match against Westmoreland County Community College. All proceeds from the gate, bake sale, basket, and 50-50 raffle and individual funds raised by each team member combined for the team's donation to help fight breast cancer in our tri-state area. BCA Executive Director Stacey Horst and Board of Directors member Colette Rupert are here tonight to accept a donation of $1,315.10 to support breast cancer awareness. Let's have a warm round of applause for these ladies and their wonderful accomplishments. And now the CPS students, pull out your green ticket, and let's see who the winner of the HCC prize pack will be. If you can see over here at the scores table. If you have the winning ticket, or you think you do, come over here to see us. We're going to pick a ticket now. All right, the winning ticket is 070-022. Again, that number is 070-022. If you have that number, come on over here to the sports table.
Thank you. I was trying to stretch.
DeAndre Mitchell. Mason Sword, his first personal foul, T-30. Foul on Trent Walker, his fourth personal foul, T-4. Kendall Brown, his second personal foul, team first. Technical foul system. Adamar Santos. His first. Fouls on Hassan Perkins, his first team fifth. Amazing sword, his second personal foul, team six.
Thank you.
Nick Jones.
Thank you.
Cody, his second personal foul, team fourth.
Sign on the block.
center. His second personal foul, team ninth. possession holds. Timeout. Hawks. Full timeout.
Thank you.
Calls on Ebenezer Ogo, his third personal foul. Team fifth. On Nick Jones, his first personal foul, team 8, should be 1-1. Thank you.
Cause our minutes are open.
It's 4-10.
His second. Hulk shooting two. as on Eric Bass's second personal foul. Harcum is in penalty.
Father Kendall Allen is here, third, all student two. Jones is third, option two. Thank you. Thank you.